what's up, man?
Coming through.
I'm sorry.
This your boy LD, Long Dick. Holla at me.
I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Gotcha. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at? Financing?
Change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you. Here's a semi.
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
a concussion? You don't belong.
Just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
You tried to knife attack me? Ooh, ouch! Raperino!
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with.
Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro.
Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Well,
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Look around. Just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. The guy was behind on the fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
Credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yateri, we'll work this out.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
It's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! See now, you've pissed me off.
This car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot. But you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Ugh. Don't make me have to come back here.
Listening to George. Nothing but real music played by real people who didn't win on Fame or Shame.
Turn! Turn! come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you can rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
As much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink with...
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming. For my boat! All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail. My boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the following the traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece of the glove box. I'll cover it.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you want to learn the old way of doing
it. Fuck!
Shit, okay. You'll miss this talent? Come on! Shit.
are screwing with the wrong retiree! Knock it up, you demon
prick! Hey, just cover me! I just know you're trying to kill me, man!
You on the wrong boat, boy!
Nah, you on the wrong boat.
What the fuck? Alright, now look for my son!
Yeah? Wait, you're the guy from the dealership!
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro!
Oh,
Jimmy!
Fuck!
Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! Help! Help!
Fuck! Get under him, man! Let him drop the car! The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy! Find something cheap to throw!
Gosh!
Get! Game!
Come on, kid!
Come on, kid. Ah, this is gonna kill me.
Come on.
Hey, get me off the damn thing! Hey, close, man, close! That everyone? All right, time to get the boat back.
I'm so not comfortable being a part of this. Now that doesn't sound good.
That's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Hold it together.
Yeah! My fucking boat!
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back here, dog. The driver's there, you get the ride fixed.
My boat. It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that! Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie, that was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died! And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat!
No, not that. It's...
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault! Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Frank, do you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after you fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough! All right? Enough!
Franklin, do me a favor. Call me Tyson, will you?
No problem! Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Nah, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have any other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at it. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howard. He gonna look after
me. All right, take what's in my pocket. $2,000. That'll cover it, right?
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. If you stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Show, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Shit. I break them off so they can
know. Mama wants a spoiler.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
Good. All right. Good as new. Oh, yeah. Take your time, dog. We want to do this right. My mom always says she wants some more, like, aggressive lines on this thing. Did someone say body kit, yo? Ooh, mama ain't gonna recognize this bitch. Do it, F. This car is slower than a boat. I almost ain't gonna be embarrassed to borrow this thing. This wagon gonna be sick, homie. Oh shit, that's where it's at. Toy boys gonna flock to my mama in this ride. My mama's car had almost as much work as my mama. Oh yeah, paint job. What up? Sees a new paint job, she's gonna flip.
All right, man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. All the credit for our guy, the home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean. Sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership. Then someone steals my whip, and Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pop's did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe... help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully? Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinks like me.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Not the car! Look, I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Dang, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting your resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Right to Slaughter?
Not since the first couple.
Okay.
It's the same logic at Win the War on Crime. Proposition 45. Teach your kids to protect themselves.
Breaking news.
Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit. I need it, man. But hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Thank you.
Hey, look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun to my head.
No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked.
JB.
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house, you know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it, for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on. Shit.
All right, then. Shit.
You want everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
All right, shit, where we go?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton. Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
Here's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya. What the fuck happened to you?
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in.
Only thing I know is getting packs in.
Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady.
Fuck a friend, be about your business. Stand 10 toes down and get it. And work.
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills for...
We got 5-0 on us, nigga. What are you doing?
Be advised, we have a runner.
I'll show you what it's mean.
Not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
60s Art House classic returns to cinemas.
Shock and terror on the Del Perro freeway early.
Pro. Yes, it has an acronym because it's a fully scientific product. So.
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down. And it should slide right in. Baby, back it up nice and steady. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
This is the sound of El Barrio.
Simon!
It's Los FM!
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Ew, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was doping. Shit changed.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real? Because I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. Give mama what she wants. Ain't a crime to let my man know where it's at. Okay, boo, you can drop it right here. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool? His sale's out of minutes, so he asked me to let you know that the job's all done. Be easy now. His allergy's been giving him hell. Nah, I'd know if he was into any of that. Cold 40 and a redwood, maybe a fat one on a weekend. That's as far as it goes. What you mean? Work ethic, that nigga's middle name.
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even going 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women, and we are free. Free in the dance of patriarchy. We are women. Hear our pain. We are women. Hear our shout. And we are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, low? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
Task at hand, homie. Come on. I told you to quit talking shit about your auntie, Loco. That's my bitch. I'm just fucking with you. I'm just fucking with
you. Man, fuck you.
Hey, man.
You got the wheel, homie. Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog. Cause it seems like y'all just keep on trying to diss this. Nigga that you know that's been down for years. Go up Vinewood Boulevard. 2, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10.
And you can't win. Cause all you want around, nigga, I disrespect it. Use a nigga that... Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'd be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing. Boosting gas tankers, homie? Come on, man. What, you trying to be some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, your motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, Dean. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
No, wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand, 2 days' time, no killing, nothing.
No, just starting another beef with the fucking ballers, nigga. That's Class A felony bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta know it was us.
Yeah, whatever, homie. We'll see about that.
I've been told he up in the alley.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short with it? I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Marquez, gangsters, insignia, mask wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh,
nigga?
Shit.
Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all. Come on, get that nigga. Come on, let's go. In the van, we gotta go.
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
Just drive, fool.
Hold on, Chop. What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? He's a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over.
You marks won't warn.
Come on, homie. Concentrate on the road. Go, fool. We'll take him on his head.
Damn, you okay, Chop?
I don't know what you contributed right now, fool. We might have to rethink this 60-40 split.
Me? You ain't doing shit. Chop is going. More to get this nigga than you. And he just drew. Shit. Man, look at this shit, dawg. We're chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle. If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies. What?
Hey. Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone as soon as they made the ransom call.
Oh, shit. Damn. He got fucked up. Man, take time. Go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him!
Freak me out.
Perpetrate, motherfuckers!
Ah. Yo. Here.
Hey, stop and save yourself a tetanus shot, dog! Whoa. That a boy.
Dickhead. Hey, man.
I don't want to hurt you, and you don't want to get hurt, dog, so be still.
What did I thank you for last time?
Oh, they just keep retreating. At least I'm getting a workout.
I don't know.
Sack that bitch! Oh, fuck! Come on, boy. Find that fool. Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Give me to him. In that train, boy.
Hey,
shit in here. Where is he, boy? Come on, where is he? Got your ass. Shit, this motherfucker empty. Hey, Chop, that smell like a bowling. Come on, Chop. Come on, boy. What you smelling? That don't look like no ballers OG to me. Chop, no! Down, boy. Shit, Chop. Man, that's a dude, dog. Your little nasty ass ain't picky, is you? Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker. This ain't time for humping, Chop. Come on, man. Come on, you horny little motherfucker. You need boot camp or some shit. Go, boy, where the OG at? Sniff him out. You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. Stop running, dog. Scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Screw that dog, man!
Don't hump him! Bite his ass, Chop! Get his ass!
Oh, shit! Fuck up, you son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Because maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
What the fuck is the fan,
punk?
Shit!
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said go. I had no beef, man.
Shut the
hey,
fuck
man.
Up.
What the fuck? You, get this fucking dog
come
away from me.
Come on.
Fuck.
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
Dr. Trey is the name on my head of my gang. Still puffing my lips, still fucking the pigs. Still not loving police.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling him on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Just pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck would have done? You, you just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here.
Track I wrote to the beat, street rap like Cali weed. I smoke till I'm sleep, wake up in the AM.
Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit, cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
The OGs gon' hear about this.
This is bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my card. Try to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. At least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
Nigga, I ain't afraid to get my hands dirty, old precious motherfucker.
This is what I mean, homie. We need to get serious. Get paid. This shit ain't working.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker.
Better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now.
The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Been love to see young blacks get money, spend time out the hood, take their moms out the hood. Barbecues every day, drive fancy cars. Still gonna get my
deal. Representing for the gangsters on the cross.
Still. Take it.
stick.
Real shit right now. Families and ballers, this West Coast Classics, your boy DJ Pooh.